It's a scene where everybody goes shopping in Bhuleshwar and the guide is Pariniti's character. Place had so much texture and so much beauty, and it just fit in so well with the scene that I said, no, yeah, we have to shoot it, we have to shoot it. So strike which happened for the traders on the tax, something to do with local body tax, and there was a strike for the traders, impromptu strike. So the day before the shoot, our shoot is cancelled because the strike has happened. So again, we managed to get a date, and the monsoons had started raining. So that also got washed out. The rain stopped, the crowd started coming in because the market had opened and everybody was there. And like, we were like, how are we going to shoot this? And we had to keep Parineeti and Siddharth in a lonely guest house we could find. We found, put them, but it was about 3/4 of a kilometer away from where we were shooting the scene. And just transporting them from here. And that's the day I realized that kind of the fan following these two guys had. It was crazy. There were like just millions of people, millions of people. I mean, of course, they would also be curious about a shoot happening, but of course, these two. I remember we put Parineeti in our Innova and we were like bringing her, and the crowd actually lifted the Innova. Like, the Innova was being pushed left and right. You could see it swaying from a distance. And we had some 20 security people and we were completely outnumbered. Like, all of us were just doing crowd control, holding, saving Parineeti. And for every shot, we were struggling. Like, each shot, which would have taken like 2 minutes, was taking like an hour and a half to just clear the crowd. Hold ropes, begging and pleading, let us just take this shot. So you also have people coming in the frame and, you know, trying to be difficult. Somehow just see me through this day, and I want to, like, you know, I would never want to shoot in my life again. And there was a time where we actually hid in a temple because the crowds had got so bad and Pariniti was stuck. So we had to really hide inside a temple. Then we got her out. And the final climax of that scene was supposed to happen in the Kabutar Khana, which is in Bhuleshwar, in front of the big temple. And we had called cops and we put a rope, and after about 2 hours of setting it up, finally we got a 5-minute window where the cop said, you have to do it now, otherwise the traffic will come and we can't hold it. All the characters are set, Parineeti is set, and I'm looking the other way around, looking at a crowd in the distance, in the background, seeing that if they're coming in the way, and suddenly I hear a roar in the crowd, like the whole, ooh, like one sound comes, and I turn, and I see the crowd is parting like this behind. And I see Nina Kulkarni, who's playing Siddharth's mom in the film. She's got a salwar kameez and a chunni, and she's like flying like Superman. I see Parineeti flying the other way, and I see this bull come charging at us. And Parineeti is wearing a red shirt. And all of us, the crew, is under an umbrella which is red in color. And we are holding this umbrella, and the bull is just coming charging towards us. Crowd was just went mad. We were like running like crazy, holding our cameras and monitors. We were just running helter-skelter. The bull came in, ran around, did 2 circles, and then it just went into the crowd. And the 2 hours that we took to set it up just went for a toss. So again, we had to take 2 hours, and again, we had to set it up. And everybody so rattled with that whole cow and bull. Finally, we took the shot. But now when you edit the scene and you see the scene in the film, of course, nobody realized the pain we went through in shooting the scene. But that location and that scene is really like something which I'll never forget.